Okay, family, that's the last of it. I am so thankful that being Dana Loesch, official spokesperson for the National Rifle Association, affords us the ability for this wonderful Thanksgiving. Chris, would you say grace?
Sure thing, babe. Good food, good meat, good God, let's eat.
Ha ha, very funny, wise guy. Now say grace.
Come on, let's just eat. It's not a big... think you're doing?
You don't eat until you say grace.
Mom, not again.
I don't say grace with a gun pointed at my head.
Don't make me point it at you.
Fine, you win, Dana. Dear Lord, we thank you for this bounty we're about to receive. And thank you for the good year we've had. Please bless all of us. And thank you for the Second Amendment, our most God-given right. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
Now, is that so hard?
You know how stubborn I can get when I'm hungry. Let's dig in.
Can you pass the rolls, please?
Ha! Gotta be faster than that.
You wanna see how fast I am?
You don't have the stones!
Try me!
I was just kidding, man.
Oh, you too. Why the funny face, sweetie?
Stop.
No, no, what is it?
The turkey. It's a little dry.
Warm? Yeah, it's pretty calm.
Why do you always criticize my cooking?
Oh, shit.
I slaved over it!
It's a little dry. What do you want me to say? Maybe I should put it out of its misery.
Not the turkey!
Oh, really? How will you feel when you don't have any gravy for your mashed potatoes?
Mom, I can't believe you should be leaving!
You should hire the rolls, get it!
Whatever, they weren't that good anyway!
Hey!
If you don't shoot the gravy, I can put it on the turkey. Problem solved.
Hey, you know what this reminds me of?
Christmas 2015!
All right!
Yeah.
Nobody do anything stupid! I'm out of the pie and I got a hair trigger.
Grandma, no! You forgot the ice cream.
Your Aunt Jackie's bringing it. Is anyone hurt?
Just the potatoes.
Jackie, it's so nice to see you using your birthday gift.
Sorry, Rusty. No turkey for you.
Ah.